And welcome back to World of Keflings. This is a part 6. And we're still working on building the nursery, I'm pretty sure. Yes. Oh, I'm sorry, I forgot to wipe off the lens. I'll do that. Next one. Okay, it took about a minute to load up. Yes, nursery. Now, I think we build everything for the nursery through the factory. Yeah, I think that's it, actually. So I'll get that. And it was, oh yeah, over here. Yeah, I think we have all we need. Took a long time for me to grab that. Okay, where's... Yeah, these guys are kind of helpful, actually. They aren't too with us. Yeah, I sent one of the Kathleen aside. I think that's it. Sorry. Okay, I already have all these. Kinda cool. So, yeah, anyways. Let's work on building the academy. Gosh. Just enough for that. So that's pretty good. I guess. Ah, darn it. So that's the good thing about having the materials factory building so close to the rest. You just everything moves so much quicker. See, I just put that stone in the stone cutter and straight to the factory. It's kinda, I don't know. I didn't do that in my first game, and everything is moving so much quickly, so much faster in this game now. Just because everything's so close. And they don't let you run in this game, which isn't fun. Okay, all we need are materials from the factory. Oh. More wood. I wish I could level this one up. Oh, perfect. This is going along quite well. Uh, This song's funny. It's almost Easter, just a couple more days. Today's Thursday, and Sunday will be Easter. Come on, that guy's almost done. I'll just help out a little bit. Camera's almost out of battery, so I may only have time for one recording today. I beat him. Oh, more wool. Okay. I shall get some wool. And level those guys up afterwards. Still don't have enough. And now Twindy. Okay, now we have enough. I hope I get a lot of use on this. I'm thinking I won't. Because this game isn't very popular. But again, I'm not doing this reviews, I'm doing it to test what I can do. Oh great. Need to walk all the way over here to get a book. Okay, just told me to get the book that I was already going to get. Oh, and now I can level these up. And there's one over on the top left corner that I'll get later. Oh, is that a house I forgot to get? Uh-oh. Okay, I'll need to get that heart over there. Here we go. Yay. Got some stars. 2 stars. And we have 2 new blueprints. I wanna get to create the loom. That one's best choice. Okay. Yes, we have everything we need. I'll put it right here. Is good. I hope the camera can last. I need someone to clear those rocks away. They're right in our workspace. That witch is going crazy because I don't talk to her. Oh, I need an educated keffling. I'm just gonna get rid of this one. You're going to school. I wish school could go that fast in real life. Okay. Look. And we have a loom. Oh no. The noble workshop. Okay, I think we're gonna work on the noble workshop in the next episode, just cause of the camera, and then we'll talk to the witch, and, yeah, we're gonna let it done today, so, goodbye everyone.